Welcome to our channel. Today we'll go through the top 12 most used harvesters in the world. These powerful, cutting-edge machines are indispensable for large-scale farms. Stay until the end to learn detailed information about each harvester. And don't forget to subscribe to catch future videos on agricultural technology. Manufactured in the USA, the John Deere X9 1100 is one of the most powerful harvesters on the market, boasting 690 horsepower. The machine is 10.97 meters long, 4.0 meters tall, and features a 13.7 meter wide cutting header for rapid harvesting across large fields. Its grain tank holds 16,200 liters, and it can harvest up to 100 tons per hour, making it an ideal choice for large-scale operations. It is equipped with Harvest Smart technology, which automatically adjusts harvesting speed to optimize performance and reduce grain loss. The JD-Link monitoring system allows remote tracking and management of the harvester. The current price of the X9 1100 is around $850,000, suitable for large farms with high crop volumes. Stay tuned to discover the next equally impressive harvester. The Case IH9250 Axial-Flow, also from the USA, features a 550 horsepower engine. It measures 9.2 meters in length, 4.0 meters in height, and has a 13.5 meter cutting header. The grain tank holds 14,400 liters, and the machine can harvest 85 tons per hour. The proprietary Axial-Flow technology minimizes grain loss, optimizes the threshing process, and preserves grain quality. It also features the AFS Connect monitoring system, allowing operators to track real-time performance data. The current price of this machine is $620,000, ideal for medium to large farms seeking efficient and versatile harvesting solutions. The next harvester will be a great choice for large fields. Let's check it out. The new Holland CR10.90, made in Italy, stands out with its 700 horsepower engine. Measuring 10.7 meters long, 4.0 meters high, and equipped with a 13.7 meter cutting header, it efficiently handles large crop volumes. The grain tank capacity is 14,500 liters, and it can harvest up to 90 tons per hour, making it perfect for large farms. The integrated twin rotor technology optimizes threshing, minimizes grain loss, and maintains product quality. The IntelliView 4 monitoring system allows operators to track and adjust machine settings via a touchscreen. The new Holland CR10.90 is priced at $670,000 and is ideal for large-scale corn and wheat farming. Don't miss the next machine, one of the most powerful harvesters from CLAAS. The CLAAS Lexion 8900 from Germany is a top-tier machine boasting 790 horsepower. It measures 10.9 meters long, 4.0 meters tall, with a 12.3 meter cutting header, offering impressive crop handling capabilities. With a grain tank capacity of 18,000 liters and a harvest rate of 100 tons per hour, the Lexion 8900 is a prime choice for large-scale farms. It incorporates APS SynFlow technology for faster, more efficient threshing while minimizing grain loss. The CMOS automatic system automatically adjusts machine settings to ensure optimal harvesting performance. The current price of the CLAAS Lexion 8900 is $900,000, making it ideal for very large farms with high-speed harvesting needs. Next up, let's discover a machine from Fendt, known for its durability and advanced technology. The Fendt IDEAL 10T from Germany comes with a 790 horsepower engine and is designed for large-scale farming. It measures 10.0 meters long, 4.0 meters high, and features a 12.2 meter cutting header, which boosts harvesting efficiency on large fields. The grain tank has a capacity of 17,100 liters, and it can harvest 90 tons per hour. The dual helix rotor technology improves threshing performance and reduces grain loss. The IDEAL harvest monitoring system enables operators to easily track and adjust machine parameters for optimal performance. Priced at approximately $800,000, this machine is ideal for large farms that demand high efficiency and reliability. The next harvester is a perfect choice for large farms seeking exceptional harvesting power. The John Deere S790 from USA delivers 625 horsepower. It is 9.9 meters long, 4.0 meters tall, and comes with a 12.2 meter cutting header, making it capable of handling large-scale crop production. With a 14,100 liter grain tank and the ability to harvest 75 tons per hour, it is well suited for large fields. The active yield and combine advisor technologies optimize the harvesting process by adjusting speed and throughput for maximum yield. The JD Link system allows remote management and real-time machine performance monitoring. The current price of the John Deere S790 is $650,000, ideal for medium to large farms that require modern technology and high productivity. Let's keep going. Check out what's special about the next harvester from Massey Ferguson. The Massey Ferguson IDEAL 9T from Germany features 647 horsepower. Measuring 10.3 meters long, 3.9 meters high, and equipped with a 12.2 meter cutting header, it offers fast and efficient harvesting. With a 17,100 liter grain tank and a harvesting capacity of 85 tons per hour, the IDEAL 9T is perfect for large farms. It includes IDEAL harvest technology to help operators track and optimize harvesting efficiency. The Ag Command system enables remote monitoring and performance tracking. The price of the Massey Ferguson IDEAL 9T is around $720,000, making it suitable for large farms that handle multiple crops. There are still many more powerful harvesters to discover, so stay tuned. The new Holland CR11 from Italy is a powerhouse harvester with 700 horsepower. It is 11.0 meters long, 4.0 meters tall, and has a 13.7 meter cutting header, maximizing productivity on large fields. The grain tank holds 16,500 liters, and it can harvest 90 tons per hour. Twin rotor technology boosts threshing efficiency and reduces grain loss. The IntelliView system helps operators monitor the entire harvesting process. The current price of the new Holland CR11 is $720,000, making it suitable for large-scale corn and wheat farms. Don't miss the next machine from CLAAS with many notable features. The CLAAS Lexion 7700 from Germany offers 585 horsepower, it is 10.4 meters long, 3.8 meters high, and equipped with a 13.8 meter cutting header, allowing it to handle large volumes of crops over wide areas. The grain tank has a 13,500 liter capacity, and the harvester can process up to 70 tons per hour. CLAAS's APS hybrid and jet stream technologies ensure efficient threshing and minimal grain loss. The CMOS automatic system automatically adjusts harvesting processes for optimal performance. The current price of the CLAAS Lexion 7700 is around $600,000. Suitable for medium and large farms. The next harvester will be a reliable choice for busy harvesting seasons. The Gleaner S98 from the USA offers 471 horsepower. It is 9.2 meters long, 3.6 meters tall, with a 12.2 meter cutting header. The grain tank holds 13,500 liters, and it can harvest 50 tons per hour. Natural flow technology optimizes threshing efficiency and ensures high performance in all conditions. The Ag Command System helps operators monitor and manage the machine remotely. The current price of the Gleaner S98 is around $500,000, making it ideal for small to medium-sized farms. Keep watching to discover more powerful harvesters. The Deutz-Fahr C9300, manufactured in Germany, delivers 395 horsepower. At 9.7 meters long, 3.8 meters high, with a 12.0 meter cutting header, it is suitable for medium-sized farms. The grain tank holds 12,500 liters, and the machine can harvest 40 tons per hour. It features the balance system for stability on uneven terrain. The Monitor Pro system allows operators to track performance and optimize productivity. The current price of the Deutz-Fahr C9300 is $420,000. Stay tuned to discover the next unique harvester. The Rostselmash Torum 785 from Russia offers 520 horsepower. It is 10.5 meters long, 4.0 meters tall, and has a 12.0 meter cutting header. The grain tank holds 12,500 liters, and it can harvest 70 tons per hour. The Rotor RSM technology optimizes threshing and reduces grain loss. The RSM Agritech monitoring system tracks machine performance and operating metrics. The current price of the Torum 785 is $480,000, making it suitable for large and medium-sized farms. Thank you for watching the top 12 most used harvesters. Each machine has its strengths and is suited for different types of farms. Leave a comment about your favorite machine. And don't forget to subscribe to stay updated with more exciting videos about agricultural technology. See you in the next video. See you in.